We talk a lot about many different receivers on this channel, and all of them are great at what they do for their respective price points. But less often do we talk about the more premium options in this category, and the Anthem MRX 740 is absolutely one of those examples. Welcome back, everybody. Don't forget to subscribe to the Gramophone channel and click that bell icon so you don't miss out on any of our upcoming highlights, as well as more Audio U content. And here is your question of the day. What feature would you like to see added to most receivers? Anthem's been known for making anything from a 5-channel receiver up to theater separates with separate processors and amplifiers of varying levels, and even very powerful statement pieces in the world of home theater. They've done a little bit of everything. So what is the MRX 740 packing that sets it apart a little bit? This is, at face value, a 7-channel receiver. And what I mean by that is you have 7 speaker terminals in the back. So you know you're driving at least 7 speakers off of just this receiver, right? But what if I told you it actually brings 11 channels of processing to the table? And with additional amplifiers, you could use this as the front end of an 11-channel system, not just a 7-channel. On top of that, you've got great connectivity and functionality, which really is expected of most receivers at this point, but Anthem is certainly not lacking here. You've got a great variety of analog in, digital in, and plenty of HDMI both in and out, specifically 7 in and 3 out. One of them being capable of eARC, which is a big thumbs up for me, because I am a big fan of eARC. It makes things so much easier, especially in this day and age of weird HDMI connections and getting the most out of certain products. On that note, the MRX 740 is currently an HDMI 2.0B device, meaning it doesn't do 8K at 60 or 4K at 120 just yet. Those are HDMI 2.1 features. However, Anthem has a planned upgrade coming, so stay tuned for that, if that is something you need. The other thing about Anthem, and this is more so under the skin, is they tend to use much improved circuitry in the build of their receivers than a lot of what they're competing with. You can pop the lid on one of these, take a look at what they're using, and just notice almost immediately that these look like higher quality parts, and the internal parts of the chassis are better managed. One of those is having a massive EI core transformer here on the left side of the receiver, which provides plenty of power for this unit. The 7 built-in amps are all capable of 140 watts at their best, and that's generally measured with 2 channels driven. While Anthem doesn't necessarily promise 140 watts on every single channel all the time, I have found that their ratings do tend to be a little bit more accurate, a little bit more forgivable than most receivers out there with how they attempt to rate their power output. Another great feature of this receiver, though it's a little bit more of a design aspect, is just look at this front panel with this big, clear, easy to read screen. It's a display that's much better than what you find on most other receivers, way more clear with much more legible text, and it makes scrolling through the menus, even on just the front of the receiver, so much easier than average. Now, let's get to the final feature I want to talk about in this product, and it actually involves a whole other box. This is Anthem's ARC kit, not to be confused with the HDMI ARC we just talked about a minute ago. ARC, in Anthem terms, is Anthem's mode of room correction. In here, you get a very good microphone for your room measurement, and you even get a decent mic stand thrown in with the whole kit. Anthem is delivering to you with a great way to set up and manage this mic to make sure that you get accurate measurements, but provides an experience that we've tested to be better than many other solutions. That should be a big part of your purchase decision. That microphone is also completely constructed of aluminum. The first thing you notice is the cool metal, and you're like, ooh, this is a noticeable step up in quality. To give you a little bit of notes on the experience of using the 740, we had it up and running in our showroom here in Timonium for some time, and here's what I can say about it. Setup was easy, getting it dialed in was easy. Out of the box, I do find it already better than most other competing receivers in terms of just the little aspects of sound quality. But once you get ARC properly implemented, it's game over. So with that said, if you're looking for a receiver that does all the basics, but does them well, has great built-in internal quality, and has that X factor, Anthem with ARC is what you need. All right, everybody, I hope you had a good time today and felt like you learned something. If so, please hit that like button. We'd really appreciate it. Drop a comment down below and chat with me about any other questions you might have. Don't forget that question of the day. And of course, I appreciate all of you being here, and be seeing you.